Have you ever just looked at someone and say, "So this is what love looks like?"